This is the manual muscle test for the supinator. So you're going to have your patient with their arm at their side. You're going to have their elbow flexed to 90 degrees. You're going to have their wrist in a neutral position. And then you are going to palpate the supinator muscle while they attempt to supinate. Now, that is for grades 0 through 2. For grades 3 through 5, you are going to resist as they try to supinate.